Always awesome Mike Stanley, and then Uncle Fucker over here.